All right, y'all, I'm back. I got another video from my subscribers. Y'all been hitting me up in my comments about doing a lot of video. So I'm trying to do some of them. Today, I'm finna do Tupac, White Man's World. They said if I do this song right here, I'm really gonna become a Tupac fan. Cause I've been listening to a few Tupac songs on my channel and most of them all been jamming. So I was like, yeah. So they told me to do this, and they said, if I do this song, I'm going to be a Tupac fan for the rest of my life. So I'm finna check it out and see what it's about. You're blasting your fist against the stone wall. You're not using your brain. That's what the white man wants you to do. Look at you. What makes you ashamed of being black?
Number love for you.
You know how hard it is.
No doubt.
Being a woman, a black woman at that, in this white man's world. Sometimes we overlook the fact that we be riding hard in our streets. We don't be knowing the pain we be causing.
It's white man's world.
It's white man's world. I ain't saying I'm innocent at all this. I'm just saying
it's white man's world.
This song's for y'all. For all those times that I mess up or we mess up.
Dear sister, got me twisted up in prison, our mission. Crying, looking at my nieces and my nephew's picture. They say don't let this cruel world get you. Kind of suspicious, swearing one day you might leave me for somebody that's richer. Cap off the bottom, I take a sip and see tomorrow. Gotta make it if I had to beg a bottle. Reading love letters late night, locked down and quiet. Your brothers don't receive they mail, best believe we ride. Eating Jack Matt, staring at the walls of silence inside this cage where they captured all my ways and violence. In time I learned a few lessons, never fall for riches. Apologies to my true sisters, far from bitches. Help me raise my black nation, reparations to do. It's true, caught up in this world, I took advantage. Tell the babies how I love them, precious boys and girls, born black in this white man's world. And all I want for
them, only thing they ever did wrong,
yeah. Born black in this white man's world. All my ghetto motherfuckers are friendly black, and we proud to have this shit like this.
Born black
in this white man's world. All these motherfuckers wanna be like us, they all wanna be like us.
That first verse ain't really touched me like that. Ain't really hitting nothing in there. That was just like, bam. Or that was just hitting me like that. But I'm gonna keep listening. See if I catch anything else that just like hit my, get my attention.
Back two gunshots to my homie's head. Died his vest. Shot him to death and left him bleeding for his family to see. I pass his casket, gently ask him, is there heaven for G? My homeboy's doing life. His baby mama be stressing. Shedding tears when her son finally asked that question. Where my daddy at? Mama, why we live so poor? Why you crying? Heard you late night to my bedroom door. Now do you love me, mama? Why they keep on calling me nigga? Get my weight up with my hate and pay him back when I'm bigger. And still thugging in his jail cell, missing my block. Hearing brothers screaming all night, wishing they stopped. Proud to be black, but why we act like we don't love ourselves? Don't look around, but suck, check yourselves. Know what it means to be black. Whether a man or girl, we still struggling. And it's
only thing, only little critique I got about Tupac a little bit, he be talking about the same stuff a lot, too much, I guess, it feel like to me. Just listening to the songs that I've been listening to on my channel, it be like he was just like trying to pound this into your head, and I don't see what was like the real point of that shit, like for real. Like, see, he's just telling us this a lot, but it was like he was just telling the same thing over and over and over and over and over. And I was like, okay, we gonna get it eventually. But he was like, he was just saying it over and over and over. That's probably why it's not catching to me, because I heard like it was something like he was saying the same thing in his other song that I just heard on my channel too. That's probably why, because y'all probably sent it too many of Tupac songs. So I'm like, I'm getting flooded with it. And I'm like, I done kind of heard this already on another song that I already heard. And it sounded like just repeating the same stuff. Because the song might be fire, but that's probably because I didn't hear other songs already with the same kind of message in it. So that's probably why too.
White man's
this
world.
Is white man's world.
We must fight for brotherhood. We must fight for brotherhood. Born black in a white man's world. We must fight for brother Geronimo Pratt. We must fight for brother Geronimo Pratt.
And I'm thinking about my time away just made perfection. Cause I think I die, not gonna fly. Why should I care? Like we holding on to lost love that's no longer there. Can you please help me? God bless me, please keep my seeds healthy. Making all my enemies bleed while my G's wealthy. Hoping they bury me with ammunition, weed and shells, just in case they trip in heaven. Ain't no G's in hell. Sister, sorry for the pain that I caused your heart. I know I'll change if you help me, but don't fall.
And I think the title of the song kind of got it for me too, because I don't like people when they be trying to say like white people keeping me from doing this and doing that and doing that. I don't really like hearing stuff like that, because just because of your race, I don't think that's stopping you from doing what you're trying to do. You put in the work, you're doing everything you're supposed to do, eventually you're going to get there. It might take you some time, but you're going to get there. So when people be talking about white people keeping me from doing this and doing that, I don't really agree with that all the way. They might stop you a little bit, but I don't say, if you just give up off the first rip, I can see that's going to stop you. But if you keep trying and it don't work, I go, all right, you might say that. But you try one time and somebody white say something about it or stop you from doing it, and you ain't try no more, that's not really like a good thing to say, because you would have tried somewhere else or went somewhere else and tried it, it might have clicked off for you. So that's probably what's killing it, the name of the song, and I'm trying to get that with the song. So like, yeah, that's probably why I'm not really rocking with this song like that.
Ended up being fatal. Every woman in
I was rocking with the song. It wasn't like the best song, Tupac song I ever heard. Some of the other songs I did reaction to, they was probably some better songs than this song. Probably because I didn't heard too many of the same type of song. Y'all need to send me some turnt songs, some other type of songs or something, because y'all probably drowning me out with too many songs where you're talking about the same kind of stuff. So yeah, this song I wasn't really feeling enough. I wasn't really feeling it that much. But it sounded like a good song. If I listened to it on my own time, not doing a reaction, it probably would have been better. But yeah. Tupac still a GOAT. If y'all keep still listening to me songs to react to. And yeah, I'm out of here. Like, subscribe. Do all that other stuff y'all know y'all supposed to do. And I'm out. Hey.